So a successful rotation first means bringing everybody back home safe. That's number one. Number two is that we get trained, both individually and collectively as a unit, so that when we leave here, we're better than we came. We're more proficient at our jobs, and we're just better all-around soldiers, more aware of the total fight and what it means to be a part of an armored brigade combat team.